Hello and Namaste. Our second video will show you three different exercises for a pelvic floor. But first, I will try to teach you how to activate these muscles, because it is very important for the following exercises. So please listen carefully and have fun. The basic skill for all three exercises is to have a good tension in our pelvic floor. But first, in order to learn this, take a seat. If you want, you can close your eyes and focus on your pelvic floor. Now imagine that you're sucking a pearl into your body through your vagina. This is how you contract the muscles. And then relax again. Repeat this several times until you have a good feeling about a good tension in your pelvic floor. Take your time by practicing, you have no stress at all. If you're good in it, and if you have a good understanding about a good tension, then you're ready for the following exercises. For this exercise, you don't need any equipment. You can do it anywhere and at any time during your daily routine. I promise you that other people won't even notice that you are practicing. Visualize your pelvic floor muscles as an elevator in an apartment tower. Lift the elevator up to the first floor by contracting the muscles and hold here for 5 seconds. Then lift the elevator up to the second floor. Stay here for another 5 seconds. Then go back to the ground floor by relaxing the muscles. As you might have noticed, this exercise is all about controlling the tension of your pelvic floor muscles. Repeat this exercise 8 to 10 times and perform them 3 to 5 times per day. You can do this in a standing or in a sitting position. For the following exercise, you need some space on the floor. If you have a mat, you can use it. The position in which you start the exercise is the following. You have to lie down on your back. Put your legs hip-width apart so that your knees are bent. The arms lie relaxed next to your body. Now try to have a good tension in your pelvic floor muscles. When you inhale, lift your hips off the floor. There should be a straight line between the knees, the pelvis, and the chest. Now hold this position for 30 seconds. Then exhale and put the pelvis down. Relax for 15 seconds. Then start over again. Do the exercise 3 times, 30 seconds. For our last exercise, you also need some space on the floor. And again, you can use a mat for your comfort, but don't necessarily have to. The starting position is the following. You have to put your knees and hands on the floor. Try to have a good tension in your pelvic floor muscles. There should be a straight line between your hips, your back, and your head. Stretch your left leg backwards and your right arm forwards. Now hold this position for 30 seconds. Then go back to the starting position and relax for 15 seconds. Stretch your right leg backwards and your left arm forwards. Now hold this position for 30 seconds. Then go back to the starting position and relax for 15 seconds. Then start over again. Do the exercise 4 times, 30 seconds on each side. Thank you for your attention. I hope we could give you some useful advice and exercises for your health. Take care.